Hello everyone. Today we are going to make one digital library in this online situation. Online classes, digital library is very useful. So today we can study, we can learn how to make a digital library easily. We are going to make the digital library in Google Slide. You can make it in Google Doc also. No problem, but I think better to use a Google Slide. Before that, those who are watching this channel first time, subscribe my channel to get this type of videos more. And if you like, you share with others also. First, we can go to the Google Drive. Now, we can click here and create one Google Slide file. Open this. When you open this, you can see this is with a text box. So delete this one. Now it is a blank. Click on this background. Now choose image. Go to Google image search. There we need one library room image. Okay, so we can search wall and floor background. So from this picture you select anyone which you need. So I am selecting this one. Then so now we go to one wall and a floor. Okay, together wall and floor. Here we are arranging the first. We have to arrange the cupboards. Insert image, search from the web. We can search the image here. Transparent bookshelf. You will get a transparent bookshelf, many transparent bookshelf here. But when you select, please make sure that inside size is almost a big size inside area of that cupboard. Okay, if you want to search in the big page, search here, you will get more files, more images here. From this I'm going to select. Okay, this is almost okay, so I'm selecting this one. When you select, you can see it's a big size. Right click there, then copy image, go back to this slide, Control plus V. So that cupboard came here. Please make it a smaller size. Now I think better to make one more cupboard. Control C and Control V. You will get one more copy of this and arrange by using the arrow key. You adjust its position. Okay, now it is okay. It is perfectly placing on the floor. Now in a library, we need one librarian also. Many things we can make it a very beautiful this room with a different. But only one thing, when you search the image, you add the word transparent. Transparent library, transparent cupboard, transparent reading. So like that. Now we need one librarian. For that, take another tab, go to the app store, select a web store, and here search box and type a Bitmoji, then enter. You will get one application named Bitmoji. This is the Bitmoji, and you click and add to the Chrome. I have already added here. Okay, so go back to the Google slider and open the Bitmoji. Otherwise you search here reading. Okay, you will get a reading images. Right click on this image and copy this one, and I will paste here. Control V. Now that image came here, the library is ready. We can adjust the size also. So insert a image, go to that search box, that there you type a transparent callouts. So now we are getting transparent callout. Select anyone. Better to select this one. I'm doing this one. And reduce the size. So he is telling something. So insert one text box inside this one. Click here, then click text box and drag here and give message, please. Please click on the book to read. Okay, that he is telling. Now we can fill this cupboard with books. First you find out some books, means with the links. By clicking that link, we need to open that books. Okay, that is. First you open one Google Chrome page. Type here World History When you type, you can see many options are there. See here, there is a books option. Click there. Then we can see the world history. Regarding the related to the world history, we can see many books are there, free books are there. First, we need to crop this image from this and we have to keep there. How to that? Simply click on the snipping tool. In Windows 10, you can see the snipping tool free. And if you don't know how to select this one, click in this type here to search. There you type a snipping tool. Then you can see here and right click there. Then here you will see pin to the taskbar. It is a pin to the taskbar. Now already it is there. That's why unpin it is showing there. You will get a pin to the taskbar. Then you can see that here. Okay. So here we are taking this snipping tool. Click there. Then snipping by using this new. Click that book. And drag and take the image. Now it is the book image. Now you can see one copy button. Click there. Then close it. Then go back to the slide. And there you press Ctrl V. Now we got that book. You adjust the size of the book first. Then keep it inside the cupboard. Okay. So, and one more thing. When you keep this image, you don't close that page of that history. There you open this one. Open this image. Then you can see the book. It is opening. Now this is the book. So now, just top of this one, you can see the link, double click and select and copy. Go back to the slider, select this image and click in the insert, then link. You can see the insert link here, select here and paste that link. Then apply. That book is ready. Okay, now again go back to the another page. You go to Indian history, world history finished. Then I am showing simply Indian history book. Then now we will get a modern India history one. We got a select a snipping tool. Click and cut the image. Then copy. Then go back to the slide. Control V. Then adjust this book. Then keep it there. Both image, please, you make it sure the both image in same size. Okay, then go back to the site, open this one. Then that book will be opened. Then select that address. Then paste it. Insert link. Then paste this one. Apply. Before insert link, you make sure that same image, the correct image you selected. Okay. So two books we completed. Now we are taking like that. I am taking some more books. Okay. Okay. Like this, you can do with your favorite books. You can fill your cupboard with your favorite books and you can make it beautiful this room with your different image. And at the end, after making this library, you click on the file option. When you click the file option, you can see the download option. When you bring the cursor, you can see PDF document. Select that one. Now it will be downloaded in PDF format. You give the name of that image, that PDF file, digital library, and select the destination and save it. Now I have saved this file in the desktop. Open that file. You can see. Now we can see the library here. When you click on the book, it will go to that site. Now we can read that book. Like that we can do everything. Okay. Okay friends, I hope you understood how to make the digital library very fast and easily. With a new topic, we will meet again. Till then, goodbye.